From this side we have the queen from the cards that we there. And on that side we have the angels and Harley Quinn for the costumes. But for the groups, I guess I'm not allowed. I don't know that question. These questions are really complicated. I don't know anything about them. I'm just sad that I'm not allowed to like team up with Ghostface behind me and the Anonymous. Much left alone here. It's really sad, by the way. I don't know what to do. Oh, this quiz itself, it's really hard. Just like Squid Game.
Kaže, pod kojim nadimkom je poznat youtuber Stefan Kosanović, koji na svom kanalu zajedno s ocem koji koristi nadimak Čale, komentariše engleske slikove.
Well, I think that's too easy. I haven't watched that YouTuber, but this is going on YouTube, just to let you guys know, but I don't know the names of YouTuber. It is hard, and...
Subscribe to my YouTube channel!
Yes, go subscribe to my channel, guys. Seriously. I gotta record this, because, you know... I want to do this for fun, the lols, etc. And also, I got some really cool... Okay, that cost us. Woman has the axe on her head. That's a pretty cool a clock that is the most expensive one in the world. How much does it cost in total? I have no clues, but I'm just gonna guess that it's $10,000. Possible. There's nothing more than that. Like, that has to be like more expensive clock. I mean, I don't really know, but yeah, there are the most expensive clocks out there somewhere. Like, you know, out there, like, I don't know. But yeah, you guys know.
Pitanje broj 1 glasi ovako, kaže koja slava se smatra krasnom slavom dinastije Obrenović, ja se znamo da je taj
da kostium right there. Right there, that costume. That's the most coolest costume I've ever seen. I don't know why, but it's cool. I'm just sad that I don't have a team here to help me out. Pretty much don't know what to do. I mean, pretty much I can just sit here and watch.
Thank you. glavnog grada najsjevernije afričke države, nalaze se ostaci tog afričkog grada.
I'm gonna actually go and see. She's actually happy to see you and do the scare thing. That's kinda cool. That's kinda cool.
That's kinda cool as she reacted to it. Like she's like just like in Squid Game.
That's too fucking easy. That's easy. Everyone in this country knows that question. There's been a movie about them. Someone literally made a movie, everyone knows about it.
She's acting like a zombie.
Having the energy drink, by the way. Yeah, pretty much this is like the some type of freaky Squid Game or whatever, but yeah. I'm gonna buzz it right here though.
Pošto prvi put ovde, za početak ćemo videti jednu asocijaciju, imate četiri kao rešenja i trebalo bi da date konačno. Preporučujem da zapisujete na papiru ukoliko ne rešite odmah. Pojmovi za večer su tim sport, zdrav i telo. Dali. Ponuđeni brojevi su 3, 5, 5, 7, 10 i 75.
Thank you. pravi sve, da ne bi dobila moj krs. Or would you like me to... So am I. You kill me once, I come back. My camera is unbeatable, no matter what you do. Always doesn't work, fire doesn't work, nothing. It's pretty much the guys see that, but currently see it's kind of funny. So I see three pills, three sheep, the wedding party. I don't know what the hell it is, but it's funny. The game itself has come to an end, guys, so that's how it all looks like, by the way. And yeah, I don't know if I won the game because I have the Michael Myers mask. Like, I have, like, the entire Michael Myers outfit. Like, I don't know if it's that perfect, though, by the way, but yeah, it's kind of fun. It was fun, though, so, we're putting the game to an end, so, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this kind of Halloween event. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys think, and I'll see you all in the next video. So, peace out, stay safe, and I love you all.